Let's install Windows 11 operating system on a Dell laptop. First, switch it on and press F11 for boot menu and select your USB that has the image inside. Then select language, then next. Accept the license terms. Then select custom. Then select the hard drive you want to install in. Thank you. services will start and get devices ready. If you have internet connection, you can connect. If not, select continue with limited setup. Enter your username. Next. Enter your password. Then next. Then accept the privacy settings, then wait for it to finish. Now you're done. Thank you for watching and learning with me. Feel free to ask for more.